This right here, it's my star athlete's helmet. She played for Texas Gold. She was the good star athlete. She loved softball and art.
This is her glove that she played with for many years that was due for a new glove, as well as her shoes. We were gonna get her some new shoes, but you can tell these shoes, she played her heart out in these shoes. The bat that she did hit many, many, many hits off of in her last home runs. The girls on her softball team from Midland High put purple ribbon to let them know that they will always be softball sisters and that she will always be remembered and she will always be that softball star that she is. Her travel team, Texas Gold, always called her Foot after her injury that she had. But these are the last things that we have of our daughter. We will never get to see our daughter put this helmet on again.
Another home run. We'll never get to see her hit around the bases like she used to. Work out. She loved jump rope. We're never going to see that. I'm never going to hear my daughter's voice again. I can't pick up the phone and see how she's doing. I can't talk to her. This is all we're left. The special blanket behind me is my wife's special blanket.
He goes with me everywhere. Her little sister plays softball just like her now. And we were reminded that Jasmine is may not be with us physically, but in spirit, she is our angel. And we will never forget her. We will continue to push for justice in memory of our daughter, Jasmine Marie Melendez.
Number 12. Justice for Jasmine.
More action at the national level. So, hey, todos los que nos quieren acompañar, todo el mundo que nos quiere acompañar, por favor, pues vénganse de aquí para un foto, por favor. Ahora sí le voy a pasar el micrófono a la mamá de Jasmine. Nadie más siente el dolor que una madre. Nobody knows the feeling of a mother who lost her child. But I'll pass the mic over to her and say a few words. We also have her attorney is here, Mr. Duff. And we'll have a press conference with Benjamin Crump in Houston this Wednesday, and the family will be going. There's nothing wrong with a round of applause, okay? Let's have a loud round of applause for Jasmine.
Get in there.
I'm live. Anybody's daughter, because it should have never have happened. As you know, some of you know, my daughter played softball since she was seven. And she wanted to play college softball when she graduated, and it's very hard because this year would have been her senior year. My oldest, the first grandchild from my mom's side of the family, so it's hard that we don't get to celebrate that. We miss her a lot. And there's not enough words that can say how much we pray for justice for her, because those responsible should be held accountable and not get away with what happened. So I appreciate all you guys just coming out to show your love and support, because it means a lot to my family. At times we feel that we are alone because nobody knows the truth. We don't even know the truth. So we appreciate you just coming out and showing your love and support for us.
We like it, thank you. We like to thank everybody that's here, showing their support, letting her know that we're here all together as unity, to show her that we're here behind her in any way they can get support, and also with the attorneys that came from so far, California, San Antonio, Corpus Christi. I mean, they're all here to support her, and this is what we're here for.
I don't have the words, you know, if you can try in a minute here, but I just want to say, that we're with you. We made the trip out here to Odessa, Midland, to show our love and our support. We pray that you get the answers you deserve.
David Cruz.
Muy buenas tardes, señora. Este pueblo está con usted. Nunca la vamos a dejar sola. We will never let go. Justice for Jasmine. Justice for Jasmine. Justice for Jasmine. All across this country, they are killing our children. My job is to write the stories of these children who are being murdered. They're killing us like dogs in schools, on the streets. They're killing us inside of institutions. How many of you are mothers here? Levanten la mano. A todas las madrecitas, las queremos mucho. Jasmine vive porque LULAC, con todos ustedes, my dear brothers who ride, I love you. Thank you for representing, for being here, for bringing your colors, all of you. El chavalo que estaba cantando ahí en la plataforma, que Dios te ha dado un don, hermanito. Di la historia de Jasmine. When you can, man, thank you very much for what you do. On behalf of the national president of LULAC, we are the oldest and the largest civil rights organization for Latinos in America. We talk to the White House. We talk to Congress. We talk to the people who make the laws. ¿Y saben qué? Si nosotros nos levantamos, si nosotros hablamos, si nosotros nos defendemos, we will never be silenced. And the memory of Jasmine is not going to be forgotten. It's not going to be swept under a carpet. I assure you from the president of this organization, and we've been around 93 years, can you tell? I just want you to know, we're all volunteers. Will all the LULAC members here raise your hands? Who are the LULACers? LULAC is you. You can join, you can be part of it. We're all volunteers, pero ¿sabes qué? We are standing with Jasmine. I remember a few months ago, someone sent me her story, and I read it for the first time, and I could not believe what I was reading. I commit to you, señora. Your daughter will be heard in glory when we're done. And I want to thank Mr. Duff, and all the team who's with you. I want to thank our state director, Juez Rudy Rosales, who leads LULAC in Texas. Thank you for what you do. I want to stop talking. I know you've heard enough speeches. Pero todo eso sale del corazón. Yo salí del barrio de San Antonio. ¿Y saben qué? Ahí, la más grande victoria que tuve es que no me mataron. El barrio de la tripa, they called it. Pero ¿saben qué? La educación levanta a los jóvenes. Who are the students here? I want to say hello to all the kids.
Yeah.
Raise your hands if you're in school. Raise your hand. You guys are our dream. Don't be ashamed. Raise your hand back there. Justice for Jasmine. The guys in the back. Raise your hand. There you go. Those are the guys. So I'm going to stop. I want to thank you for allowing me to speak. I flew in today. I got to fly out, whatever. Pero gracias. Gracias a Midland Odessa y que no se controle. We're going to hit it hard, okay? Aquí te va.
Loud round of applause, por favor. Watch it. A loud round of applause for Nikki. What is that, Nikki? DJ. DJ. Okay, they put this last year, in 2 years, they put this together. Let's have a really loud round of applause for this. And thank you for keeping the minds of everyone. Gracias a todos ustedes. Le habla su servidor Isidro. Mi nombre es de Houston. Apoyarnos ustedes. We came from Houston to give support for justice for Jasmine. Que siga la celebración, por favor.
Hi. I'm National Civil Rights Attorney Ben Crump, and I just wanted to take a few minutes to let you all know that my prayers and my heart are with all of you family members and supporters of Jasmine Melendez. She was taken from this earth far, far too soon. I pray as we fight in the court of law and the court of public opinion for Francesca and Estevan Melendez over the loss of your child. Her life matters, and we have to do everything in our power to move heaven and earth to remind people that this tragedy never should have ever happened, and it can never be swept under the rug, not as long as we have breath in our bodies and the memory of that sweet, beautiful princess, Jasmine Melendez. God bless you all, and thank you for keeping her memory and defining her legacy. Thank you.
You know, in the bayous of Louisiana, cowboy pay, that's what the Cajuns say. And in New York's Little Italy, Che bella terra, that's how they say it, their way. And in the beer halls of Milwaukee, you'll hear the words, wie schön das Land. And it's Que lindo país. That's what you'll hear them say along the border, down by the Rio Grande. You know, there's a lot of ways to say it, and it's a privilege to play it, 'cause a lot of good people earned it, and this is how I learned it.
Oh, beautiful, for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountain majesties.